coming back again. I'm going to show you another easy cooking of vegetable dish. I'm not really feeling well today, so sorry about my voice. I have a cut vegetable here. It's all cut into round. I have brinjal or eggplant. I have purple onion and capsicum, or we call it bell pepper, and I have the zucchini, or we call it cucumber. Some people say zucchini is one of the squash, but it's not. It's actually a cucumber. It's a Japanese cucumber. They call it zucchini also. So, and I have a bowl of tomato paste, or tomato sauce. Sorry, tomato sauce. So what I do is I put some of, I use this baking aluminum foil, and I put some of my tomato here inside. You can see. I hope you can see. You can use any tomato brand of this, and just layer nicely your vegetable inside your baking tin, and to be like colorful. A small orange capsicum also. Because some are so small, some are too big. My brinjal is too big, that's why. I'll be back soon. So here it is now. I put here, and I put all my tomato sauce on the top. And after this, I put some cheese. And we put some pepper, a little bit of pepper. And some salt. You can fry this also, but if you wanted to use by frying, you only need to use onion, garlic, and fry this all until it becomes soft. Just mix together. But I'm going to bake with the cheese. So check it out. My baked vegetable, it's a halfway cook. So now I'm going to put my egg, two egg, slowly so it won't break. So now it's there, and now I'm going to put my cheese on the side. I want more cheese. Goes to my egg. put back. It's clean. Okay, here it is. So here it is now. I'm going to put this inside the oven again until the cheese is melt only. So here is my baked vegetable now. It's cooked. Wait. I just garnished some fresh bay leaf. Basil. It's a fresh basil. So hope everyone can see where it is now. Yes. So it's time for me to taste for all of you. So let me taste it a little bit. Ooh. Let's see. This is the cheese. It's hot, so I have to be careful again. Heaven. I eat the yellow capsicum and it's like cheesy, sweetie perfect. Yummy, super. Plus the cheese. And can taste the fresh basil, the aroma of that. It's mixed with the vegetable. It's yummy. Ooh. Ooh. Try this. Oh, damn it. Bye bye. It's hot.